Hej og velkommen til bonusmateriale nummer 3. Jeg vil fortælle jer, at jeg har lavet to sidemissioner, som var mellem 4 og 3, hvor der sker nogle ting, og jeg har taget sidemissionerne, fordi jeg tænkte, at måske kunne det have været med i filmen, men jeg tænkte, det kunne være for langtrukken. Så jeg tænkte, I kan få lov til at se sidemissionen, men I må også putte den ind, som I har lyst til at putte den i rækkefølge. Og der tænkte jeg, at det var ikke lige det, jeg havde tænkt mig at gøre, og jeg har så tænkt mig at putte det som en bonusmateriale. Og så på en måde også sige, at det er en slags slettet scener, i stedet for at så gøre det. Men jeg håber, I får en god fornøjelse. Jeg håber, I liker og abonnerer min kanal. Og skriv i kommentaren, hvad I har synes, at hvad I ser mere. Og have en god dag og god aften. Hej, Excelsior!
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie. Let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie.
Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists.
Checking out at nap time. Anyone else here?
Sleep it off.
Got eyes on Spider-Man.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Not sure what's going on here. Wonder if there's any info I can get from this flash drive. Awesome. Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great, I'll check it out. We've got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it! Doesn't have the drive. Fuck yeah. This is it. I've got the drive. Back to the laptop to see what Fisk's men were up to.
Looks like they were uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Come to think of it, even I use this network. Wait, it's still uploading remotely. There must be multiple access points.
Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
I see a pair of horned owls and... Oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes.
I literally didn't see that coming.
It's him! You're gonna have a bad day! Get down here and fight like a man! Take him down!
Rattlers. Hey, I just noticed two other junction boxes being hit. Sending you the location.
Thanks for the heads up. We better get moving.
Two more? I never thought I'd say this. Why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? A lot of people came here to get away. There they are. We need to keep them away from that box.
There. The people of Manhattan can rest easy knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Spider-Man? I think they might have seen me.
Oh, no. Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way. Need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She wouldn't be involved if it weren't for me.
They're trying to break down the door.
We know you're working with the spider. Open up!
Nearly there.
Split up and find the girl with the binoculars. Spider-Man, take him out. Then toss the girl over the edge.
Oh, come on.
Spider-Man here.
Check on Stephanie.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple-kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but, I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
Hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. The closer I am to the jammer, the stronger the signal gets. Fisk's men. This is my shocked face.
You, worried about Spider-Man showing up? Without that crime scene, how's he gonna know?
Ah!
Gotta take out the jamming device. Shoddy workmanship. Aw, they had a jamming party and didn't invite me. Just need to get rid of the jammer. Job's not done until that jammer's in pieces. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun, too.
Spider-Man, it's working! I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfit.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning.
Why we need these jammers? I thought our guy on the inside disabled all the crime towers. Someone's been reactivated. We can't risk anyone seeing what we're up to.
Now I just need to wreck the jammer. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape. Enough firepower for a small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for.
Jano,
snoring now.
Blow him away for this.
Hurt.
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood.
Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.